A fire burning in the Great Smoky Mountains National Park is now 95% contained. Rangers with the park made that announcement today. The fire is in a remote area of the national park near Hannah Mountain. It was first noticed back on August 26th. Rangers do believe a lightning strike sparked it. Several roads and trails are closed because of the fire.